Good morning, dear students. How are you? I hope you all are fine. Welcome back in our maths class. Today we will do some activities in our maths book. First, we have to write 1 to 10 numbers. My dear students, now you already know how to write 1 to 10 numbers. Okay, now in this page 4 to 42, we have to write 1 to 10 number continuously. Okay, let's start. In this box, we have to write date. Okay, now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay, here we have to write 1 to 10 number continuously. Okay, let's start again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Like this, you have to write 2 more lines. Okay? Now we will do one fun activity. Dear student, here we have one fun activity. What we have to do in this? In this, we have to join the numbers in order and color the figure. Okay? Now, in this box, we have to write date. In this picture, what you have to do? You have to join 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10 numbers. Okay? And color the picture. Now we will do count and match. Here we have count and match activity. Okay? But first, in this box, we have to write date. Always you have to write date. Okay? Now, in this, what we have to do? We have to count objects and match with their correct number. Okay? Let's start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 balls. Now you have to see, where is 7 number? Yes, here is 7 number. Now we have to match balls with 7 number. Next are balloons. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. 10 balloons. Now find, where is 10 number? Here. Now we have to match 10 balloons with 10 number. Okay. Next is house fly. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 house flies we have to match with 8 number. Very good. Our next picture is pressure cookers. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay.
we have to match with 9 number. Our next picture is on shells. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now we have to match 6 shells with 6 number. Yes, like you have to count and then match.
Okay, bye bye kids. Keep learning.